Alright, check it out. Hey, look, Agarez, we're back, but... Wait.
Is that Echo?
What's up?
And Sikes. But, check it out. Like, you could actually... I was just messing around here, like, going back and forth before I started the video for recording. Look what we can do. Like, it stops the music if you just keep it going. It does, it stops the beat, but if you sit here, it goes all the way through. But you move around, it's like it cuts out the beat. They do that in a lot of games.
Yeah, yeah, just play the game.
Like, it's a block in my way. He's like, oh, I got him!
Oh, yeah. Oh my god.
The other one went the other way.
Oh yeah, I have no lives. It's wonderful. Isn't this magical?
You're gonna die, dude. I already know you're gonna die, and it's gonna suck.
I'm gonna die.
You're gonna die.
I'm gonna and slip one try, bitch.
Yeah, I like to see that. I think jump over to the other pipe. Okay, I'm saying. So you can do
ten pipes.
I just ate a mushroom. Whoa, I'm tripping about plumbers.
Huh.
What did he say?
He's like, oh, I'm tripping about plumbers and mushrooms and stuff, man. Whoa.
Look, you can't get, there's nothing you can get over there. Okay, just wanna. Yeah, that's like Super Kaizo status right there. Nah, it's not. That's not like Super Kaizo, but, you know, look at, like, one's going this way, one's going that way.
Yeah, Matt just watched a freaking, like, Kaizo episode or something. Like, oh my god, Kaizo! And plus,
like, I always said A. Start, like, this is the game of life. Start.
Like, if you play, if you lose at the game of life, you lose at the game of life.
Like,
think about that. Play the little life board. Oh my god.
That guy wasn't even coming out. That guy, no, it wasn't his time to come out. Like, I'm all like medium, and then we get in the cave. I'm like, what the hell?
No, yeah, I'm first one. Jeez. Right, it's freaking hammer one.
I think you should,
damn it!
Try just to stop the video until we get past this part yet.
It's fine, dude. Fuck.
Well, at least that other little boat's not there.
Yeah. At least the boats are all gone. So if we die, they're gone.
Ah, I got a crossfire, alright! Epic. Oh, do I have anything?
Do it, man, do it. Shit.
Like, this, don't get this coin. It probably sets up a bunch of bullshit, like, throughout the level.
Bunch of bullshit? You're an idiot. I saw that coming right when you did it.
I should have went this way, I was going that way. No, I know what I was doing, because they were going to push out that way.
Now watch, poor Ouija's going to get dragged down to hell. Yep. Now you know how Ouija feels.
Just hit him, and then the other one's going to jump down. Assume which one he's going to be on, and hit that one. And there's a mushroom.
Mushrooms.
Yeah. And then you can hit a block, and then just go around.
Yeah.
Okay, so knock, bam, and then jump over.
Bitch.
And all you get is a damn flower. Or...
I'm gone! Metal Gear!
I don't want to leave.
You can do it, Sikes. I believe in you.
I got 3 lives, I hope I can.
You're not my 2. You're too impatient.
Look, I got stuck on the corner. I need that to get through the level.
A star.
It's not a star.
Yes, it is a star.
Is it a star? Yes. I thought it was a life. See, I would have pissed it up if I knew it was a life. I thought it was a mushroom. God, I know you guys need to see progress.
Yeah, but we kind of suck now.
Yeah, 8 levels.
What the fuck?
Well, that's why they put those there. So if you're peeing.
I'm peeing.
If that's what it's called. What the fuck is that? Arrows to pee.
European Redneck Dictionary. Hey, you're peeing on my boot.
Yeah.
Wow. 5 minutes of failure.
Start the video over.
I'm not starting the damn video over. Shut up.
What if he gets to 10 minutes?
Then we'll start the video over.
Well, he'll never see us arguing. It's like, what if he never gets to 10 minutes?
That's like the easiest one, bullshit. I can do it. It's me, the Wario. Thanks for playing my shitty games. Alright, can Sikes get past this part? Wait. Thank you.
Kaizo Soze.
Kaizo Soze.
Kaizo Soze.
Kaizo Soze.
Yeah, fly. Fly. I'm gonna fly.
Can I get it?
I can, but you won't. You don't know how that's going.
Why did I fall?
I keep that guy for just like, so if something gets in your way. I get that too.
Hey! These guys are war crap. They throw a freaking boo in there for no reason.
They throw it in there for that reason, so it can scare you.
Ha! I did not know I could kill a boo with a turtle. Where's the logic there, Nintendo? You can kill a freaking ghost with a turtle ship.
He's not really a ghost. He has like insides, so it's not just passing through.
Oh god.
Are you gonna jump and just hit that?
Oh, I thought there was like a freaking like line of them.
Use the cannon, guys. Don't think like let the cat go. You have to go get a cannon though. That's never gonna get out. See, it's now you just made it more difficult. Keep up with the cannons. Keep up with the cannons. Okay.
Oh my! God, yes! Epic. We're not starting this video right now.
I can't remember, but like, there's a cat part where you have to use the cannons to like.
That was Kaizo World.
That wasn't Kaizo. Because at the end there had been some like surprise bullshit. Like, ah!
Oh my god, we've never seen this level.
I have.
Of course you have. We've actually beaten this game. I think we've just gone to level 8. Like, one of the time I've ever actually played it.
There's a bunch of bullshit. I thought I was gonna die. I don't wanna go through the damn.
Dude, why?
What are you yelling at me for? I don't wanna go through the schematics of that.
Start.
Like, there's a bunch of stuff there.
I'll stay small, I guess. This level doesn't seem too bad.
There's the sun after you.
This level doesn't seem too bad. Yeah.
Think I get sucked in?
Yeah.
Hang it.
Oh.
Oh yeah.
Uh-huh.
I thought I was still stuck on the first one. So how do we get out of here? How does this thing work?
I don't know. Just die.
Hey, guess you guys just play with me.
Oh, fine, whatever.
It does actually take away your life? It's still my turn.
I don't know. We're out of time, so let's just not do it. No, we got a minute left, just go for it.
This is gonna help a lot. And I land, dang, this is just Doomsville, dude. horrible crap. Horrible.